गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट, आज आप चैप्टर नंबर 1 and 2 ना एमसीक्यू टिक करवाना छे, तो स्टार्ट करिए। चैप्टर नंबर 1 ना एमसीक्यू स्टार्ट करिए छे। फर्स्ट छे तेमा टू डिस्प्ले द वेब कंटेन विच मार्कअप लैंग्वेज इज नीडेड, आंसर आवशे HTML। HTML. Second, which of the following is considered as a language for describing web page? Answer आवसे A, HTML. Third, which of the following is the full form of HTML? Answer आवसे C, Hypertext Markup Language. Next, which of the following is full form of HTML? Answer आवसे A, Standardized General Markup Language. Next, which of the following refers to an HTML element? Answer आवसे A, an opening tag, content and a closing tag. Next, which of the following can be used to specify additional formatting along with an HTML element? Answer आवसे B, attributes. Next, seventh, which of the following refers to a singular text that do not require content? Answer आवसे B, empty. Next, which of the following attributes type can appear along with any tag? Answer आवसे B, universal. Next, which type of information can be incorporated in an HTML document? Answer आवसे D, all of this. Last छे, which of the following is an editor to edit an HTML documents? Answer आवसे A. હવે આપણે ચેપ્ટર નંબર 2 ના એમસીક્યુ જોશું. સ્ટાર્ટ કરીએ ચેપ્ટર નંબર 2 ના એમસીક્યુ. ફર્સ્ટ, વીચ ઓફ ધ ફોલોઈંગ ફોર્મ બેઝિક टू सेक्शन ऑफ एन HTML कोड? आंसर आवशे ए, हेड एंड बॉडी. नेक्स्ट, ध मेटा टेक्स इन एन HTML डॉक्यूमेंट आर रिटन इन ए विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सेक्शन? आंसर आवशे सी, हेड. नेक्स्ट, which of the following about a web page is described when a meta tag is used in HTML page? Answer आवसे A, author purpose and keywords. Next, title of a web page is embedded within which of the following tag? Answer आवसे C, title and slash title. Next, in which of the following section can we add comments in HTML document? Answer आवसे C, head and body. Next, which of the following is used to specify a color in HTML code? Answer आवसे A, color code in hexadecimal. Next, Which of the following is used to set a visit link in HTML code? Answer आवशे B V link. Next, which of the following is used to set an active link in HTML code? Answer आवशे A. Next, last छे. Which of the following are two broad classes of formatting characters in HTML? Answer आवशे A. Physical and logical. Thank you.